When you're first getting to business processes. In today's video, we're going to be talking about Zoho Creator versus Zoho CRM and what it actually means for you and your business. What's up everyone, Casey here from Client Trick. In today's video, we're gonna be talking about Zoho Creator versus Zoho CRM. Now, when you're first getting used to Zoho, you might not understand the differences between all the tools, so we're gonna dive into two of those tools right now. One is a bit more custom, which is Zoho Creator, and then one is more out of the box solution, like Zoho CRM. Now, Zoho CRM is a full customer relationship management tool. That means it's an out of the box system that allows you to track all your customer relations, all of your lead intake processes, all of your customer experiences, everything from start to finish, when they become a lead, to when they become a sale, to when they end that relationship with you, or if you end it with them. Now, Zoho Creator is actually a low-code software that is used to extend a lot of your other Zoho tools or non-Zoho tools. So it allows you to extend your business logic into custom software that allows you to utilize any other system that's out there, whether it's a CRM, marketing automation tools. It allows you to connect to these other applications and allows you to extend your business logics. Maybe you're a home services business, maybe you're a construction company, you're looking to assign production during specific days of the week, and you need to extend your business logic that no other tool can really do for you. It's a very custom solution to you and your business needs. You actually create your own custom software for it at a fraction of the cost of having to go out and build it from absolute scratch. Zoho Creator is a tool that you can use to extend your other business processes. Now, you can still create a CRM using this application, but you're then recreating a CRM that already exists in Zoho CRM, so it doesn't make much sense to actually go out and do it. Now, a lot of businesses, a lot of consultants out there, if you talk with them, they'll want you to actually use Zoho Creator, but they want you to use Zoho Creator because it's gonna cost more money for you and it's gonna be a bigger project for them. So there's a mixed bag when it comes to Zoho Creator. I try not to use it too much because I know Zoho CRM and the other Zoho One applications can do a lot of the work. Like 99% of the things you want done can be done with Zoho CRM and the Zoho One package, whereas Zoho Creator is mainly used to extend those. So we don't dive too much into that unless our clients really, really absolutely need something that's specific to them. And in those circumstances, Zoho Creator can get us the rest of the way there. So I hope that answers your question on what is Zoho Creator versus what is Zoho CRM or the Zoho One package. That should clear everything up for you, but if you do have any questions, make sure that you comment down below on this video. And while you're at it, make sure you like this video and subscribe to our channel. Now, we really appreciate your help there because it allows us to reach more people like yourself who are struggling to understand the Zoho system. So really appreciate that like and that subscription. Look forward to seeing you in the next video. Bye for now.